And all new this noon, a Hancock County man has been sentenced to 25 years for child pornography charge. 31-year-old Gavin Collins pled guilty in May to one count of production of child pornography by person having custody or control. Collins admitted to producing child pornography with a minor in his custody from September 2018 to July 2020 in Hancock County.